This is part 3 of the Turner Falls series. In the last video, we explored the tallest waterfall in Oklahoma and then had some fun at the swim hole.
Oh my God.
In this video, we're going to be diving down and exploring for lost treasure. This is a pretty popular swim spot, so hopefully we can find some cool stuff.
Okay, so Koda wants to dive this, but we don't know how deep it is. So he's gonna pencil and see if he can touch. Practice your form.
Yeah, I touched the bottom.
You did, really?
Yeah. That hurt because I went hard.
You hit it hard?
It's not that deep.
It's not that deep, okay. Yeah, he says it's about 10 feet deep, so maybe he can dive down and find some stuff that people lost. Maybe some GoPros. Oh, this is gonna be sick, dude.
Right?
We're about to go diving in super clear water. This is gonna be amazing. In the last videos at my lake, where I live, you can't see nothing. We're gonna be able to see everything in this clear water. It's gonna be sick. First find. Goggles.
Bro, I might actually use these. These are like really high quality diving goggles, so.
Hey, look. I found me some treasure. A little dinosaur. There's one. Check this out.
Doop. 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 Doop.
The current. I'm just chilling in the waterfall.
Damn, it's actually a really strong current.
Holy crap. I didn't think it would be because it's so small. I haven't gone to the end over here yet. I'm gonna go check that out. Looks like it might be another waterfall. Hey, what's some nose? Yeah, hold your nose shut. I found a bottle cap and then this nose thing just now. It's cool to have like a little beach area. But like I said, I'm gonna go check out over here. It's actually shallow over here, man. Over there is freaking deep. Holy crap. That's a strong current. Come on, people. Yeah. That didn't hurt at all, surprisingly. But I want to get down there. So, I'm gonna walk back and go down right over there. How is this place this amazing? Doesn't make sense. All right, we'll get down right here. This is a strong current. I'm not getting in that. That is a lot of water coming out of that thing.
Yeah, it's deep. About 4 or 5 feet.
This is the kind of stuff I dream about. Like, if I could think of a perfect place to be, this is it. It just needs fish now. And fishing all year long. If I could fish this and actually catch fish, it would be the best trip in the world. Or the best location in the world. Absolutely amazing, dude. Oh, fish. I see some fish. They're little bitty guys. They're the fish I saw earlier. Okay. I'm gonna put my mask on and go under right here and try to see those fish.
Carter's up there still searching for treasure. I'm down here looking for fish.
Walking back, and I found some treasure. Some old sunglasses. They've been in there for a while. Sweet. I almost got so excited. I found a ring, but it's rubber.
That's
so
cool.
It is cool.
Bye-bye.
I know, that's what I'm walking on.
What'd you find?
Best find in my entire life, bro.
You have it?
Yeah, I have it. My hand. Ready?
Nothing.
You will not believe
you
me.
You just fucking with me. No way.
I found it right there on the bottom.
Okay, we'll put it back.
No. I found it right there on the bottom.
Okay, we'll put it back. Heck yeah, dude. That's sick.
That's crazy.
Coda found a ring.
Yes, baby. Check that out. Oh. Best find ever.
Okay, so we're walking to the car to put up all our stuff. We are not done here. We're gonna go back over there and then walk down the creek and see what we can find. We haven't even experienced everything here yet. There's still caves. There's still the big waterfall that we want to go swim by. There's so much to do here. It's amazing. Holy crap, it's only 12:30.
Oh, right? I feel like we've been gone forever.
We had such an epic day already and it's only 12:30. We're gonna go change and get out of these wetsuits and dry off and go eat. We're really hungry.